My definition of an expert in any field is a person who knows enough about what's really going on to be scared.
This is what the Tea Parties are about. You sign this thing, we're going to send it to the National Registry. All the Tea Parties are going to connect together
okay. And
send it in as one giant one.
And then we can give McCain a hard time for letting him win too, right?
That's a good point. I'll tell you, McCain went in.
I don't know who I'm more mad at, you know what I mean?
Forget it. He gave up. Let me tell you something. I went downtown.
Making Hillary look good.
I went downtown.
Yeah. Until she got
Joseph Lieberman came here. I went downtown. I actually recorded his lecture. And I have pictures on my own website. I have a website for this stuff. I get about as involved as you possibly can as an individual.
We wouldn't be where we are if we had had a better candidate.
I agree with you. Mitt Romney would have been a better candidate, but I'm not sure who else.
Yeah,
have you signed it already or not?
Do you find
that
young?
Showing up as half the job.
Please, that's it. You'll see us out here.
Enter an application.
Sure.
Thank you.
Now, where the hell are the Acorn people? That's what I came for.
Yes, it's 6:43.
Thank you so much. I want to thank everybody that's out here. And, you know, they don't have. that?
Are you with DA too?
No.
Looking off the terrorists here?
Only if they're hiring double agents from within so I can bring them down.